Governor Andy Beshear says COVID appears to be on the climb again in Kentucky. During his Team Kentucky update on Thursday, the governor said while last week's numbers are likely incomplete due to the Thanksgiving holiday, the state's positivity rate is now at its highest level in 2 months.
We are seeing cases escalate. Now, I hope that it is temporary, or perhaps we will just be at a much larger plateau where there are ups and there are downs. But at the moment, what we're seeing from the past several weeks, acknowledging what Thanksgiving week is an increase in our cases, is a significant increase in positivity, and is an increase in hospitalizations. It appears in the ICU, though not yet in our ventilator usage.
While many national news reports are filled with stories about the Omicron variant, Beshear says this latest surge in Kentucky is still the Delta variant. He says he believes it is being fueled by waning immunity, and he urged Kentuckians to get booster shots in order to bring numbers back down.
Now, I do believe part of that is waning immunity. I now know personally a number of folks that have ultimately gotten a mild case of COVID because they put off getting their booster. So if we want to prevent escalations as we move forward, and Dr. Stack will talk about Omicron, we not only have to get more people vaccinated, we not only have to continue testing so we can isolate when we get it, but we absolutely have to get as many people boosted with that booster shot as possible. If it's been 6 months since you were vaccinated, you are not nearly as protected as you were right after that. Get the booster shot, and at least against Delta, you're in pretty good shape, and we know you'll be in the best shape we can get you in for Omicron as we learn more about it.
To learn where you can get a COVID vaccine or booster, simply visit vaccine.ky.gov or call 855-598-2246.